Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm going to show you the easiest way to set up the remote security camera viewing for the iPhone and Android mobile apps for accessing Viewtron security camera DVRs and NVRs. Here's the live security camera view on the NVR at the office. And the first thing I'm going to do is access the main menu by taking the mouse and going to the lower left here and selecting Settings. On the main menu, I'm going to select Network. And then on the network screen, I'm going to select NAT. NAT stands for Network Address Translation. On the NAT screen, I'm going to make sure this Enable checkbox is checked. And then under the access type, select NAT 2.0. That 1.0 is going to be going away. And then optionally, you can enable this dynamic code. And what that does is, in addition to requiring you to scan the QR code, you'll have to enter a PIN number. When you're done, click Apply. Next, I'm going to open up the iPhone app and put it on the right-hand side of the screen over here. And the first time you run this app, you have to do a couple things, and then you won't have to do them again after. The app is going to ask you if you want to enable push notifications, so either allow or don't allow, depending on your preferences. And then this intro screen, you could press skip in the upper left, and then tap on the start button in the lower right. You'll have to agree to these terms and conditions just this one first time you start the app, and you can skip this add device screen for now. Now, click that icon in the upper right for the settings, and then click on the plus icon in the upper right and select scan code to add. The app's going to ask you if it can access your camera, select OK, and then point the camera at the QR code on the screen of your DVR and NVR. And you'll see it's added successfully. And then there's the device that was added. I'm going to click that pencil icon just so I can edit this name. I'm just going to call this Office NVR. Click Done and then Save. And then I can click on that play icon, tap on that play icon. And here's the live security camera view from the iPhone app. And I can change to different views. I can go to single camera views and view cameras on the screen. I'm not showing it here yet, but you can also access the iPhone app in portrait mode so that the camera feeds take up the whole screen. And then when we're done, we can click on this X in the upper right and return to the live security camera view on the NVR. I hope this video has been helpful in showing you just how easy it is to set up the remote access to Viewtron security camera DVRs and NVRs for the mobile apps for iPhone and Android. If you have questions about any of this, please feel free to email me anytime. I can be reached at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to learn more about Viewtron security camera systems, including IP camera NVRs, BNC security camera DVRs, IP cameras, and BNC security cameras, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/Viewtron. Thank you for watching.